Hey, pop shoppers, welcome to Ed Rambeau's little corner of the world.
You to me are sweet as roses in the morning. You to me are soft as summer rain at dawn, and love we share, that's something rare. The sidewalks in the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begins to crumble, but love will never die.
Hi everybody, this is Ed Rambeau, back from a small vacation with another installment of My Little Corner of the World. And here's hoping this evening finds you all not only well, but also in good spirits. However, before introducing my theme for tonight, I do want to take a very short moment here to give a very fond farewell to another amazing American icon, the incomparable Mary Tyler Moore. A lady who wowed us with her talent for many hours on TV and will forever go down in theatrical history as one of the legendary greats. So, to you, Miss Mary Tyler Moore, thanks for all you've given us, and may you forever rest in peace. With that being said, on the brighter side, we do have another birthday of one of my listeners coming up. Her name is Sarah Parrish, and her birthday is only 3 days away on March the 6th. So, to you, Sarah, allow me to say I hope you have a very happy upcoming birthday, and may it be one of many, many more to follow. Happy birthday, Sarah. And now, allow me to introduce the theme for this evening. Since I've been away for a bit, I've decided to make it a variety night, which will include a variety of genres, concepts, and ideas, and possibly a few things you haven't even heard before. Therefore, to begin tonight's show, here's a song from my CD entitled Rambeau Live. Written by the great Frank Wildhorn, it's called Till You Come Back to Me.
The moon is afraid to come out tonight. There'll be no dinners by candlelight. There is an aura of doom in the air and a storm out at sea. Every Picasso tonight is in blue. The currency's plummeting down in Peru, and it won't come back till you come back to me. The world's gone mad since we have parted, and Mother Nature doesn't like what she can see. She's feeling sad and broken-hearted, but she'll be feeling better if you come back to me. Tonight all the winners have learned how to lose. Even Tchaikovsky is playing the blues, and the hole in the sky makes the winter a balmy 103. The papers are saying that love is passé. The poets are striking, but not for the pay. And they won't write till you come back to me. It's clear to see we were mistaken. Shakespeare himself could not create such tragedy. Don't you agree? First steps must be taken. But we can fix this mess when you come back to me. Tonight every song is a bit out of tune. The cow tried to jump but crashed into the moon. You have to admit it cannot be too soon till we're in harmony. But what really matters we never can learn. Spring will arrive so the birds can return, but they won't come back till you come back to me. They won't come back till you come back to me. They're not coming back till you come back to me. Till you come back to me, nothing makes sense at all. Till you come back to me, I'm running into walls. Till you come back to me, till you come back to me. Till you come back to me, I haven't got a clue. Till you come back to me, I don't know what to do. Till you come back to me, till you come back to me. Tonight every song is a bit out of tune. The cow tried to jump but crashed into the moon. You have to admit it cannot be too soon till we're in harmony. Well, what really matters we never can learn. Spring will arrive so the birds can return, but they won't come back till you come back to me. No, they won't come back till you come back to me. They're staying put till you come back to me. Come back to me. come back to me, come back to me.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You got a great audience tonight, I see, huh? Thank you very much. I appreciate it, thank you.
Making a complete U-turn, let's switch now to 1965 with a pop song written by Carol Bayer Sager along with a female friend of mine named Toni Wine. Toni was only 17 years old when she came up with a song title that was an early use of the then-new slang word groovy. The song can be found on my CD, Rambeau Sings the 60s in His 60s, and it's called A Groovy Kind of Love.
When I'm feeling blue, all I have to do is take a look at you, then I'm not so blue. When you're close to me, I can feel your heartbeat, I can hear you breathing in my ear. Wouldn't you agree?
Wouldn't you agree?
Baby, you and me.
Baby, you and me.
We got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love. Anytime you want to, you can turn me on to anything you want to, anytime at all. When I taste your lips, I begin to shiver, can't control the quivering inside. Wouldn't you agree?
Wouldn't you agree?
Baby, you and me.
Baby, you and me.
We got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love. I love you, I love you, it's true. Oh, when I'm feeling blue, all I have to do is take a look at you, then I'm not so blue. When I'm in your arms, nothing seems to matter. If the world should shatter, I don't care. Wouldn't you agree?
Wouldn't you agree?
Baby, you and me.
Baby, you and me.
We got a groovy kind of love.
We got a groovy kind of love.
We got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love.
A Groovy Kind of Love. It's Variety Night, featuring a variety of songs from various genres, which leads us to this great Frank Sinatra classic, In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning.
In the small hours of the morning, while the whole wide world is fast asleep, you lie awake and think about the girl, and never ever think of counting sheep. When your lonely heart has learned its lesson, you'd be hers if only she would call. In the wee small hours of the morning, that's the time you miss her, most of its lesson. You'd be hers if only she would call. In the wee small hours of the morning, that's the time you miss her most.
That, of course, was In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning. How many of you remember Brenda Russell? Well, in 1979, she recorded a song that I absolutely fell in love with. So much so that I put her recording into my 16-track digital studio recorder and added my voice along with hers. And this was the outcome. The song is called Way Back When.
Would I do it?
when, way back when, way back when,
I knew you'd be here.
Of course, was me singing along with Brenda Russell to a song called Way Back When, and I hope you enjoyed it. For those of you who may have just tuned in, you're listening to Ed Rambeau, and this is My Little Corner of the World on Good Time Oldies Radio. That's goodtimeoldies.info. Tonight's theme, Variety Night. And adding to this evening's variety, allow me to introduce America's favorite pussycat, Talking Tom.
Everybody, I'm currently in Venice, Italy, and I'm talking to Eduardo right now via Skype.
Venice? What are you doing in Venice, Tom?
Angelina wanted me to take her here for her birthday.
Well, isn't that nice of you?
Yeah, but we just had a little fight, so forgive me if I don't sound up to par at the moment.
Oh, no. What happened now?
Well, as you may or may not know, she has this strange thing about talking to me during sex.
So, what's wrong with that?
Last night she called me from a hotel.
Tom, you're making that up. That's not true.
It is so. And then we got into another argument about her cooking. Angelina is such a bad cook. If we leave dental floss in the kitchen, the roaches hang themselves.
Tom, give it a rest. You know you love your wife and Angelina loves you to death as well.
To death is a good way of putting it. Because the other day, she bought me a couple of new bath toys.
Bath toys? You mean toys for the bathtub? What did she buy you?
A toaster and a radio.
Tom, that's not true and you know it.
It is so. And then just last week, she made me join this bridge club. I jump off next Tuesday.
Oh, come on now. I remember the night Angelina told you that she thinks you should be a poster boy.
Yeah, but it was for birth control.
Tom, I said stop it. You know damn well you are one sexy little pussycat.
That's very hard for me to believe.
And why is that?
Because even before I married Angelina, a hooker once told me she had a headache.
Tom, you are hopeless. Now come on, say goodnight to everybody.
Good night, everybody. And you can all thank your lucky stars you're not married to my wife, because that's just one of the many reasons my catnip awaits.
So, once again, there you have it, folks, America's favorite pussycat, Talking Tom. Returning now to this evening's theme, Variety Night, here's a song written and recorded in 1966 by singer-songwriter Fred Neil. A version of this song, performed by Harry Nilsson, became a hit in 1969, reaching number 6 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart and winning a Grammy Award after it was featured in the film Midnight Cowboy. The song, which describes the singer's desire to retreat from other people to the ocean, is among the most famous works of both artists and has been covered by many other notable performers, including yours truly. So please sit back and enjoy my take on that classic composition, Everybody's Talking.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and staring. I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on a summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on a summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me, can't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. I won't let you leave my love behind. No, I won't let you leave. I won't let you leave my love behind. I won't let you.
To add to the variety of tonight's music, from my CD entitled Rambeau Platinum, please enjoy my rendition of one of the most classic songs of all time, Ebb Tide.
First the tide rushes in, plants a kiss on the shore, then rolls out to sea, and the sea is very still once more, so I'll rush to your side. Will your arms open wide? And as we're face to face, and as we kiss to an embrace, I can tell.
Thank you.
Ebb Tide, one of the world's most classic standards. This next song is a song I'm sure you've never heard me sing before. I know that because I've never played it on my show before. In 1965, it became a number one hit single for The Temptations. Written and produced by The Miracles members Smokey Robinson and Ronald White, the song became The Temptations' first U.S. number one single and is today their signature song. Robinson's inspiration for writing this song was his wife, Miracles member Claudette Rogers Robinson. If you haven't already guessed, the song is My Girl, and I hope you enjoy my rendition.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl,
my girl, my girl.
Talking about my girl,
my girl.
I've got so much honey, the bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song than the birds in the trees. Well, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl,
my girl, my girl.
Talking about my girl.
To finish off tonight's theme, Variety Night, let's jump right into this well-known Judy Garland classic from the movie Meet Me in St. Louis. I had to do a few small lyric changes to make it work, but since I've always loved the song, it was well worth the effort. According to the songwriters, Hugh Martin and Ralph Blaine, the song was inspired by a picture of a trolley car in a turn-of-the-century newspaper. With a clue like that, I'm sure you've guessed by now that it's the Trolley Song.
In her brand new outfit and designer shoes, and her hair piled high upon her head, she went to lose a jolly hour on the trolley and found my heart instead. Now with my light gray sweater and my bright blue tie, I was quite the handsomest of men. I started to yen, so I counted to ten, then I counted to ten again. Clang, clang, clang went the trolley. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Zing, zing, zing went my heartstrings. From the moment I saw her, I fell. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brake. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. When she smiled, I could feel the car shake. I tipped my hat and took a seat. I said I hoped I hadn't stepped upon her feet. I asked her name, then held my breath. She looked so lovely that she scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop went my heartstrings. As she started to go, then I started to know how it feels when the universe reels.
The day was bright, the air was sweet, the smell of honeysuckle charmed you off your feet. You tried to sing, but couldn't scream.
In fact, you loved it so you couldn't even scream.
Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went those wheels. Stop, stop, stop went my heartstrings. As she started to leave, I took hold of her sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, she stayed on with me. And it was grand just to stand with her hand holding mine to the end of a
Well, my good friends, that concludes tonight's program, which I certainly hope you've all enjoyed. Can't thank you all enough for being here, and I hope to see each and every one of you back here 2 weeks from this evening. In the meantime, this is Ed Rambeau, and from my little corner of the world to yours, here's wishing you a very pleasant evening with Mr. Stu Weiss and his one and only Pop Shop. Good night with buckets of love, everyone, and take it away, Stu.